Okay, so this is just a quick video on a new product that I got on eBay, and this is just a two-finger brass knuckle or brass knuckle keychain. If you add this little keychain to this little loop right here, it is a keychain, or it's a, say, brass knuckle self-defense tool if legal where you live. So please check your local laws. Don't rely on me. And I got this really just for collection purposes. These are not things I actually carry too often. I have a couple of different assorted type of brass knuckles. This would be, what's called a single brass knuckle ring. This is one of my favorites. This is a very heavy duty single brass knuckle. This one here is another double one that actually has some sharp points on it and could also be used as a bottle opener. So that's a nice way to phrase that one. And never carried that. And this is just your traditional, classic, old-fashioned brass knuckle that I've had for quite some time. But this one I just thought was interesting because, first off, I like the color black. It's not, if you were going to use it in a self-defense situation, it's not going to stand out as much as the silver or the brass because it's black. So it's a non-glare kind of a finish. And that's it. Again, these could cause a lot of damage, so they're not a toy. They're not to be taken lightly. Again, I just use them mostly for collection purposes. But if you were ever in a pinch and you are being attacked, this would help you pack a little more wallop to your everyday punch. And again, not advocating any type of violence whatsoever. I'm saying for self-defense purposes. So just a quick look at an item. You could look it up on eBay if you're interested in something like this. I believe it was like less than $5. So, not anything that's going to break the bank, and that's it. And that is the way to carry it. Some people I've seen them carry it this way. That's the wrong way to carry it, and I'll probably get comments telling me otherwise. But if you carry it this way, you're going to wind up with broken knuckles if you hit someone. The proper way to carry it is like this, with your fingers tucked underneath. And again, it's just adding a little extra wallop. And I've tried all these brass knuckles on punching bags at my gym, and I could assure you, they definitely help out, and hopefully they're never needed and just part of a collection. So that's it. Thanks very much for watching. Have a good day.